What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 33 of the Ultimate Let's Play Fire Emblem. Last time we rescued the Crown Prince of Feel, and we also convinced two former Black Fang assassins to join our group. And it all leads to this side quest, Night of Farewells. Let's go in and have a look. Javar and Nino, Black Fang assassins. Befriended by Elliewood, they have now joined his group. That night, Chapter 26X, Night of Farewells. Hey, it's very late. Where are you going? Javar? To Sonia? Do you know her whereabouts? The mountain fortress has been discovered, so I think she's in the other place. The water temple? What about them? I haven't told them. They're all good people, so they would know I'm not lying. And yet, I want to see Mother. I want to hear the truth from her. So, Neo, sentiment will not protect you from that woman. I know that, but she's my mother. I'm her flesh and blood. She's the only mother I have. That is something I cannot understand. I'm sorry. I didn't mean... It's nothing. Javar, I truly am sorry. I will not let you go alone. If you go, I go with you. Okay? Javar. And off they go. I wanted to know where she was slipping off to in the dead of night. Nino. I agree with Javar. There's no way Sonia will be moved by Nino's feelings. Are we just gonna let them go? No, we're gonna follow them right away. Of course we are. What are you doing, Hector? Hurry! Javar's a killer. He slaughtered our friends. I can't forgive him. Elliewood, is all this necessary? Do we need his strength so much that we must now rescue him? No, that's not it. I want this two to live on. Their lives, they've been so hard. That's why I said what I did. My feelings were confirmed in Burn. The Black Fang is not all evil. They're being manipulated by Nurgle. Some of them must be fighting against their better judgment. Is that what you believe about Javar? I don't know. But you see how he behaves around Nino. He seems like a completely different person than the man we fought at the Dragon's Gate. I feel the same way. Hector, how about you? He's killed my friends. He's my enemy. No matter what happens, that will never change. So you'll let them die? That's not what I said. I want him to stay alive. He must live so he can suffer for all he's done. There, satisfied? Hector, I've said my piece, I'm done. I won't do any more ranting. Sorry about that. Now let's go, hurry up you two. Wait up! Let's go, Mark. We can't let the Black Fang go unattended. It's time we turn the tables on Nurgle. So let's see where we're headed now. I believe this is the Water Temple. Sonia. Take heed of how casually you call a human by name, you puppet. Now what do you want? Elliewood is still alive. Lord Nurgle's orders have not yet been fulfilled. Silence, you abomination. I know that. Though the four fangs are gone, I'm still here. I will finish Elliewood and his friends with my own two hands. Sonia, where are you, Sonia? Sonia, I must speak. Who's that? Oh well, I suppose it's best I was done with you anyway. Those annoying brothers were all that prevented me from acting sooner. Sonia, you... I got close to you so I could take control of the Black Fang. Take a look around you. Not a familiar face to be seen, is there? I've been replacing them one by one. They're all Lord Nurgle's puppets, his morphs. So, you betrayed me. You finally noticed. You're a fool, Brendan Reed. Your own son suspected me right from the beginning. Every minute I spent with you, every caress, it was loathsome. It was all for Lord Nurgle, all to control the four fangs. Now it's over. Die for me now, will you? Die for your beloved wife. Sonia, you inhuman monster. Lloyd, Linus, forgive your foolish father. Ow, he can't just die. Has to be the Black Fang leader even to the bitter end. Brendan Reed, what magnificent essence. I will deliver it to Lord Nurgle at once. Be sure to tell him it was I who killed Brendan. Oof. You appear to be injured. Shall I take over your duties? Don't be ridiculous. I'll never let a creature like you seize the glory that's mine. I will show it to my Lord Nurgle himself. I'm a perfect being. I will take care of Bellywood and his companions. I, Sonia. Commander, they're monsters. Uncle Jane, is that you, Uncle? Nino, why have you come back? I wanted to speak with Mother. Flee this place. Uncle? The commander is dead, that woman. What were you going to say about me? Mother! Ah, Sonia! Ah! Ah! Wretch, I'll smoke you out later. First, Nino. You failed again, you tarnished my reputation. Mother? Shut up. Ah. A thoroughly and utterly useless little girl. If only I'd known, I would have sent you off to your true parents. My true parents? Haha, that's right. What can the truth hurt now? Your true family for generations was the most famed house of magic wielders in all of Lycia. They alone guarded the secret of the dragons. 13 years ago, Lord Nurgle and I stole that secret. My family? Ha ha ha. No matter how wise they were only human. I held a child before me as a shield, and they were powerless to act. The father, the mother, and the child I carried. After they revealed all their secrets, and I slaughtered them with these very hands. I'm not your daughter? There were two children, a boy and a girl. One the mother fought fiercely to save. She held her daughter tight as I killed her. That girl, Nino, was you. No! You were still a mewling little whelp, but we took you with us. Lord Nurgle thought you might be useful, so he let you live. I hated the very thought of it, but it was Lord Nurgle's wish that I raised you as my daughter. We were so wrong about you, stupid and useless beyond all reason. A worthless piece of offal. All you were was in the way. So that's why you wanted her dead. You're inhuman. Your soul is black and devoid of warmth. I never expected to hear such things from you, Jafar. Once you killed without hesitation at Lord Nurgle's command. What happened to the man all feared, my angel of death? Nino has changed me. I'm no longer Nurgle's killing engine. For Nino's sake, Sonia, you must die, and I will kill you. Jafar! Stay back. I will take care of this woman. Stay back. How rich. How noble. So shall I pass judgment on you as the Black Fang must with traitors? I sentence you to death. Prepare to be punished. I won't allow that. Nino, Jafar, are you okay? Bah, look at the trouble you caused. We're companions now. You mustn't forget that. Everyone? Ha ha ha, such sweet friends, Nino. Sorry to cut short your little reunion. I won't let you get away. To a man, you will all die. Hmm? What? Eek! Lindis, look out! This way! Ha 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 ha. You are the sinners who hurt my Lord Nurgle. I will not let you die swiftly. Whoa, this place is filling with water. The path vanished. This water prevents us from moving forward or back. Nino, Jafar, are you alright? Yeah, we're fine. I'll create some paths for you, so please keep coming. Of course, you stay there where you are if you like. I care not so as long as you die in pain and fear. You can't escape from the grave that's waiting for you, though. I'm sorry, everyone. All of this, it's all my... Nino, calm down. I told you, didn't I? We came because we're friends. There's no need to apologize.
Lynn.
Pathways and courtesies? I guess she's being gracious, right? Let's defeat Sonia and sever the connection between Nurgle and the Black Fang. For a better future. Alright. So, let's have a look at our fortune here. Okay, 4, 5, 3, 5, 5. Tactician. I'm now up to 6 stars. And Nils will give us the augury here. A moment, please. I see water, ruins, a cave, or someplace underground, and there are devices, traps maybe? If you're slow to advance, your path may vanish, as well as the path at your back. Winged allies and those on horseback and who can carry others, they will be needed. Pirates and berserkers are comfortable in the water, take them. Light runes, mines, these might make your task easier. Block your enemy's way with them. Alright, well thank you very much, Nils. Now, one other thing, Merlias is not going to be able to come with us in this mission, so I will be bringing the Galt's because I will need a thief. There are a few treasure chests I need to get, and Nino is forced to come along here. We don't have a choice in this matter. Alright, Florina, definitely. Lynn, definitely. Let's get Hector back on board as well. Units on horseback would be great. I need Legall. I'll bring Isadora as well. He said bring a berserker, right? Well, Geitz is a warrior. Hawkeye's the berserker, so I think I'm going to bring him. Because I think he can actually traverse the water. And... gotta bring my... Fiora, but I'd rather have these two along, because these guys have been my aces in the hole when it comes to these battles here. I kind of wish I didn't have to bring Nino. I don't plan on using her at all. But I do have a few mounted units, and I do have at least one flyer. I'm really sorry. Oh, I keep forgetting I have Harkin and Louise to work with as well. So, but again, I'm kind of working on Rebecca here, and she's actually, I better give that, one staff to Priscilla there. Yep, he has that thing there, so... Who can take a rest? I'm gonna sub out Kent here, and I'm gonna bring in Harkin. Even though he's already a promoted unit, I could use him in that Brave Sword in a bind. I gotta keep remembering I still have those two to work with. Okay, so now items. What I need to do here is clear out Legault's inventory. First, I'm gonna give that Delphi shield to Florina. I'm gonna do these boots. Increase movement by 2 points, vanishes after use. So maybe I'll go ahead and give those boots to the Galt. He'll now be able to move 2 additional units. And I think we're gonna trade lockpicks with Matthew here. Deposit on these other items in his inventory. Okay, and before I do any more, Hector, he's maxed out on his level, and I believe we got a Heaven Seal. So let me find that Heaven Seal here. Now it'll be finally time for him to promote. I also got an ocean seal as well. Alright. So let's use the Heaven Seal and promote Hector here. Alright, Hector, now a Great Lord. Gets a nice stat boost. And he can now use swords in addition to axes. So I think we should equip him with a sword. Do we have any spare swords? Doesn't look like it. Can I take a sword from anybody I'm not using right now? Guy, go ahead and... Let's see, can Hector use a steel sword? Yes, he can. I'll give him that. I don't think he can use a killing edge quite yet, can he? No, he can't. You know, you're better off giving him the iron sword, because it's got a lot more uses. Okay, now Rebecca, let's give that rescue staff to Priscilla. That could come in handy. Do we have any more physic staffs? No, we don't. Could use the hammer and staff to, possibly restore it, but I would have to give it to a different user. Can Lucius maybe use it? Yes, he could. So I'll have I'm bringing Lucius around, so I'll have Lucius reset that physics staff. If the game will allow me to do that. You know, let's see. Let's also check my levels as well. Wrath at level 17. I'm thinking about possibly promoting him. Dorks is not coming along. Take the chest keys in case you need them. And we'll take these Aethos droppers since we're gonna give that to Ellie Wood. I don't really know what these things do. Maturity increase. Again, I don't know what that's gonna do, but I want to give Harkin a secondary weapon as well. Lucius used that on the physics staff there. Do I have any other items that I could possibly give to somebody? I've got the recover, all these here. I've got a thunder and an elfire tome. I don't know if any of my mages can use it though. And I've got a shine tome as well. As well as a couple lunas and a nose for a two. Aside from that, I actually do have a fresh lockpick in here. Okay, that's good to know. The Earth Seal is a wild card in case it's not the proper promotional tool here. What else do I have in here? Orion's Bolt. I could give that Orion's Bolt to Wrath and give him a promotion. I think I'm going to go ahead and do that. I think he's close enough. So, Wrath, you're going to take that Orion's Bolt and use it to promote. Alright, and Rath now promotes to Nomad Trooper. He's gonna get some nice boosts there. And he's gonna get the ability to use swords as well, so he's now no longer just a indirect combat, he can do a little bit of a close combat as well. So, we need to get a sword from somebody. Let's give him that. Take it from Matthew, I guess. Oh, he needs the iron sword. He can't use the steel. Okay. Fair enough, fair enough. Alright. And I think Javar's going to be joining us as well, but we can't do anything with his inventory, because he'll be joining at the start of the chapter. So in the meantime, I'm spending a lot of time just doing preparation here. Okay, so let's check our map. Now, these bridges are going to change throughout the chapter as we go here. And I see some mages down here. I think this guy... Oh, this guy has bolting. Okay, so we may want to take him out. And I think this guy over here has a berserk staff, so we got to be careful with that. And Sonia knows bolting as well, and she has the ice... I think that's ice magic thimble vetter. And then the fell contract, which can promote a thief into an assassin. Alright. Obviously, we got some more guys. We have three treasure chests up here, and one, I think, down here somewhere. It's right here, under the snowbat here. So, three up there, one up here. And, what I'm gonna do, Florina's gonna pop down here. I'm gonna put my horseback units here. Yeah, I'm gonna have basically Florina pick him up and try and take him down there, so we can go and grab these treasures, this treasure, and then the treasures up there. I'm gonna try and fight around it. I should put that formation there. And Nino, I'm going to try and just keep safe here with one of my stronger units. Alright. At least this is a bit of a reprieve from previous chapters, because I don't have any special stipulations I got to clear. I just got to fight and win and claim all the treasures. That's about it. So, at least this is more of a straightforward chapter than ever, so, which is great. Alright, let's get it on. Now, Marlinus is not going to join us. And we have Javar right here. Just, what's he got with him right now? He's got a fully repaired killing edge. So, you'll be coming here. Alright, now... You go and rescue the Galt. You got a bit of magic resistance, so you should be able to take care of that. Lucius, where's Priscilla? Don't bother with the staff right now. Use the hammer and staff, and repair that physics staff. Okay. Equip the sword just in case. And Hawkeye can actually traverse the water, so we'll be relying on him to do that a bit. And Harkin will go ahead and rescue Nino. A little further, but what can you do? He's gonna go after Wrath. Luckily, I gave him the sword. Oh, but Wrath got poisoned as well. Oh boy, bolting. Luckily, he missed. And Faria's at the ready to take him out. But first, she's got to deal with this L-fire. Oh, he's going to get double attacking on us. Go for the kill. Okay. I better save state here, because I have not done so yet. Who's got the bolting? It's you. Level 3 druid. Now, Priscilla, can you get down there and heal up? I can't reach Florina. So Florina's got to be extra careful, because this guy's got L-fire. Right. Let's get everybody across that we can. Javar here. And Javar's going to be really valuable here. He's already at a promoted class. He is an assassin. That's 2 crits in a row for Javar. Oh, you're going after Wrath here. And he had the bow equipped so he couldn't counter. Yeah, I thought she was going to go after Florina. But he's not going to get a critical hit, at least. He's only going to get 1 shot in on us, even. We got more company here. Better off using the Brave Lance here. This way we can get 2 attacks in a row. Alright, Florina's safe. For now. Thank you. who's going to try and advance everybody now. Lin. He's going to steal, though. Put this guy out of his misery. Critical hit style. Guy's got a light brand. Get the hand x-ray just in case. Kanas, go up here. Flux this guy to death. From back here. Hopefully you get a hit or two here. Ah, you missed. Got one hit in. Do we have anybody in range that can deliver a second shot? Well, Javar can. I don't think any of us have a restore staff handy, do we? Lucius can mend at least. You know, we'll just have Javar kill this guy. Yeah, this will cure the poison from Wrath. Setting our guys up. Okay, let's see what happens here. He's gonna go after Isadora. He's got a horse slayer. Hit me with 49% accuracy. That's not good. I don't really want to have to redo this turn. Are you going to go right after Priscilla? Luckily, you missed. Of course, going after Priscilla. Well, it's a slim sword, so it's not going to do a lot of damage. And that may actually block the path to another attack. Oh, wait, this guy's got a bow. Alright, yeah, I knew the long distance attack was coming, that's why I equipped the hand axe. And of course, going after Isadora. Oh, both missed their targets, but Isadora's gonna get a level up. And a terrible level up that was. Get Priscilla down here to heal. Actually, can she heal from here? Yes. And she still has the golden toe. Got her almost to full strength. Let's save state. Alright, now. Raph, you go on up there. Start taking out these pirates. Oh, he has a hand axe. What about you? You have a sword weaver. Okay. So this is the logical move. And Raph's gonna get a level up. Maybe I could have waited to promote him, but he's doing excellent, so not gonna lose sleep over it. gonna move up here and go after this guy with the bow. Trying to clear some room for everybody else to go through as well, which is not easy since these are so narrow paths. And I think that can also be the best bet for this guy. Let's see if we can get a... Well, I can't get a... Well, if I don't get the critical here, he's going to come in and swipe me with the axe. Lucius, do me a favor. Go ahead and mend up Isadora. I think we're going to have Isadora go after that pirate. Actually, no. I'm kind of in a damned if you do, damned if you don't situation here. I'll go with Luna, hope for the crit. Got it. Takes care of him. Unfortunately, I don't have any more, longbows left, so I'm just gonna have to, go at him with this. I don't think he'll hit me. He may get lucky, though. Yeah, he did. Go figure. Rebecca's gonna get a level up. My sniper. I'm still kind of favoring Rebecca over Louise right now. Let's see if we can get a hit in on him. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Maybe Hector can kill this guy. Double Wolf Beal, maybe? Have appeared now. Now, question. Can I break this guy's defense? That is a very high gamble that I don't think I'm willing to take. Alright. Let's start advancing everybody over here. Heal up Rebecca a bit. Maybe Harkin can take this guy out. Please hit. That's all I ask. Need one more. Thank you. Good job, Harkin. You're worth your weight in gold. You're going to get, I think, your first level up since joining us. Level 9 hero. See if we take this guy out. Good job, Hawkeye. Living up to your name. Now level... I think this is his first level up since joining us as well. He's a level 6 Berserker now. Not 100% sure, but I think so. Go ahead and give Hawkeye a little boosted healing here. Staff level increased. Now, someone has a berserk staff, so I want to get Florina over there to try and wipe him out. We'll send Hector down this way. Everybody in position. Going after Hawkeye, as I expected. Took a hit from a silver lance. But he deals out two hits with the hand axe. Oh boy, here comes the berserk staff. Only 23% chance of hitting, but it did hit him. So I'm not going to be able to control him, I don't think. Such low accuracy as well. Let's see if we can get a critical on this guy. Good one critical. Not quite enough to put him away, though. I don't think, No, wait. I think Lucius can cure him. No? No, and Kanas can't. I gotta get him out of here. And what just happened there? I just took he's got Nino, that's why. Okay, so I'm not going to be able to do that, I don't think. So you got a javelin on you, don't you? Or you have a spear. So Florina? Go ahead and take that spear from Isadora. And we'll go after this guy here. Go after him with divine magic. I kill this guy. That was actually enough to get him a level up. Now Lynn has control of Nino. Guys, gonna be able to rescue him. I guess not. I guess my only hope is to get Priscilla over there. We'll get him out of range at least. Now level up my Valkyrie there. Just got to hold there, I guess. So now Lynn has control of Nino. I don't want to use the hammer and staff right now. Okay, so that happened. So I don't want to do that. I may have to actually go back a bit. Yeah. I just gotta stay out of the way of that berserk. Yeah, I had to back all the way back to this turn here. That berserk MP minus divided by 2. Magic power divided by 2. So we can hit this from as high as 5 squares away. Well, that doesn't make sense. MP divided by 2. Magic power. That'd be 5 divided. So he moved here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Alright. Well, we're just going to have to redo this turn here. That's all there is to it. So the key is just taking out that guy before he takes any of us else out. Because that berserker staff is lethal. Maybe we'll get some better level ups out of this as well. And so far, that's not the case. Just trying to get all caught up now. See, that guy actually hit me with such low accuracy. So I can't afford to get hit by that berserk staff. Sword instead of the bow. We get a double hit and a critical hit. That's the Nomad Trooper's critical hit there. Decent level up. And Rebecca, we'll just have you kill this guy. Now I'm getting all these criticals out of nowhere. Alright. So I gotta be careful when I get on that one island there. Good, Hawkeye took that guy out. Now the bridges appear, some of them disappear. Now let's create a separate save point here. I just gotta get Florina in range here to be able to go on the offensive. Send Hector down that way. Yeah, we'll hold your position here. Let's get every way that we can on the island. So, expect me to hit from 5 squares out. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, occupy as much as we can without being in the range of the staff. No one really needs healing right now that I can heal. Just stay put. And here comes that general. Going after Isidore with that silver lance. And Isidore is taking a beating, so hopefully she won't eat too many more attacks. Oh, he's gonna try and berserk Lynn here. Yeah, missed. So, he actually did exactly what I wanted him to do. He came forward. And I need to bring her a little closer. Like one square closer. How far can she move? Let's get Lynn out of the way. Maybe she can do some damage to this general here with the light brand. Let's rescue Florina. Bring her a little closer to the action. Perfect. I'm not to worry about the other mage right there, so at least you can put this guy away. Use the Brave Lance, let's not leave anything to chance. Alright, so we don't have to worry about the Berserk anymore. Here. Lucius luckily is close enough that he can do some healing. Okay, what can you do? Well, it would be a kill. Let's see if he takes any damage, though. Nope. Critical hit. Hawkeye takes him down. And now you can probably reach this guy. I her bow level's going through the roof. Alright, let's start getting people down onto this island here. Florina's still in good shape. I'm not too worried about her. She may eat some damage from that druid, but we should still be in good shape. Because we also gotta get up to that island with all the treasure chests. Because the Galt's waiting to get some action in. And that Luna magic, never fun to deal with. Alright. And only Florina's gonna be able to take this guy out. Get Priscilla a level up here. Get her level up back. You know, she could also be an attacker now, except I haven't really given her any weaponry to work with. Now we're gonna play it safe and use the Brave Lance. Party members has, I think it's Harkin, he has the chest key for this one treasure chest down here, so I gotta get him down there for when the bridge eventually does appear. And don't have a longbow, unfortunately. Let's just get everybody in position. Advancing. Oh boy, and Sonia's gonna come at us with bolting here. Lord Nurgle will have your quintessence. Only the chosen few will live to see the new world. Perfect people. People like me. Well, this is probably gonna hit, but she only gets 5 uses of it. And as long as I keep Florina in good shape, oh, she's gonna get a double. You know what? This is gonna wear down her long range, so this is actually not a bad thing because, well, I have Priscilla in the wing, in the wings there. And she can eventually get out of the way. And we're drawing in all these Wyvern Riders. That's a Wyvern Lord, I think. Packet of Silver Lance. Ah. Unfortunately, I put Rebecca right in harm's way there. So we're going to try this again. Go ahead and use Physic. Actually, get down here and use Physic. Go with the Brave Lance again. You should be able to get a good hit. Just gotta remember, we got Wyvern Riders right here. So let's get some defensive units. Hawkeye and Hector could probably help out. Try and draw their fire a bit here. Let's get everybody advancing here. Let's hope this formation works out. We're probably gonna go after Florina as expected. Burned through two of her five boltings already. She can't get a critical with that, unfortunately. Fortunately for us. Unfortunately for her. Okay, he's gonna go after Hawkeye. He missed. And he's died. That incredible critical hit ratio. Basically, more than a 50-50 chance of getting a critical. And there's the bridge, and there's more, back up there. Will this heal her all the way? I need her to have at least 34 hit points. And no. I'm gonna have to, get her out of the way here. Unfortunately, I can't really advance until, she's burned through all of her, I do have a Delphi shield, which will protect her from bows, but it won't work that well against magic. Okay, this one's gonna bring in one Rival Rider, so that's fine. I can deal with that. And you won't be able to hit me from here. You don't have a longbow, so I think that'll be fine for her. And then we got Wyvern Riders down there. Start wasting these guys. She has one last short spear to work with. Let's see if I can lure this nomad in. Actually, you wait here. See what happens now. I mean, Florina is out of range, so we don't have to worry about that bolting. Unfortunately, the short spear is going to break through Isadora. Served its purpose, though. Here comes some more mounted units. This guy's going to go after Wrath, obviously, so he can't counterattack. It's a problem with the bows. Can't counterattack. This guy's gonna go after Florina. Oh man, Florina's down to 1 HP. Yeah, I figured he was gonna go after Hawkeye there. But he missed with a hand axe. Okay. Yeah, she's gonna have to retreat here. I'm not gonna do a save state. You should at least be able to kill him. And stay out of the range of this guy. Let's just make sure you can stay out of range. Yes, just barely. And unfortunately, can't reach her from here. But she should be safe. Okay. Go ahead and wipe this guy out. Let's start getting to work on these guys here. I'll finally get Ellie Wood his level 20 here. I think it's going to be in the next chapter or two that he's going to finally get his promotion. That was just get that one last experience point that he was missing. Just take him out. Can I please get a critical hit here? Not only do I not get a critical hit, I get a miss. So I think we're going to have to do it like this. Taking a beating now. So I think we better heal him up. Let's get Harkin out of the way. And we'll let Lucius do amend. Get a little bit more experience, I guess. Okay, he's going after Hector, which is fine. He's got that wolf beetle. Although that thing's about to break. He's only got a few uses left. Hector levels up. Level 2 Great Lord. That does no damage whatsoever. Oh boy. Okay, I think I'm gonna go ahead and use the suspend point. Actually, can I move exploring anywhere else. No matter what, I'm gonna be in the range. Good, that should help her out. None of these guys can reach Priscilla, I don't think. Maybe we're gonna send Lucius back up there. Just as a precaution. Send Lynn and Hector to deal with these enemies. And take out this guy. Brave Axe. I need Elliewood to stay down here. But I'm going to send you guys back up to help defend up there. Please get a hit. Thank you. He got the hit, but I don't think he has a chest key on him. You do, though. So we'll send you back up here. You guys go down here. You move forward. Of course, you can't reach from there. Alright, I think we're just gonna stop on this right here. She's gonna go after Farina. Thankfully, this guy only has a steel lance, while I have a brave one. So she could take him down. She's definitely getting more than her money's worth here. This guy's got no chance of living. Hector's wielding the Brave Axe. Okay. Well, I think they're done over there. Yeah, expect long chapters from here on out. I'm just going to say that right now. We're already an hour plus, and I'm nowhere near done. Take the chest key so I can go and get the treasure the next turn. Can I just go ahead and heal him up, would you? Good work. The heal actually almost healed him completely. Let's work on these guys. Lucius is gonna level up. He's now a level 3 bishop. I like the level up. And Harkin. Double shot with the brave sword here. Good work, Harkin. Harkin's gonna level up again. I think he's first now. I think he did level up, but I did have to roll back the turn. You go ahead and mend Farina, and we'll have her go after that Pegasus Knight up there. It's either a Pegasus Knight or a Falcon Knight, I don't know. Since you're the bigger threat. Yeah, it's just a Pegasus Knight. No chance in hell. Okay, now. I guess I'm just gonna go ahead and bring you back. I guess we're just gonna hold our positions right now. Trying to go after Florina here. Don't know how wise that was. Because you're gonna die. Okay, so the paths have changed now. Thankfully, I don't think any of my guys are stranded. Got a lot more company over here. Go ahead and open the chest, and we got a speed wing. Alright. Maybe I can lure them in. Maybe I can draw some fire here. I'm hoping that she will go after Florina. But yeah, Hawkeye's in the way as well. I think we're just going to have to advance and hope for the best. This guy's got a hammer. They were better off just using indirect combat. Double dose of Luna should put him away. Actually, a critical hit will do it. Alright, Kanas gonna level up again. Level 4 Druid. I'm getting a lot of fighting in this chapter here. Javar just going right into the belly of the beast here. Try and clear out as many guys as possible. I gotta hope that... I'm hoping that she targets Florina with bolting. If she does that, that's gonna leave her defense wide open for me. After you're done over there, just come over here. Let's see what she does. Oh, she's going after a Harkin. She gonna get a double hit? No, she's not. Good. Alright. You know what? I can run with that. I do have healers on standby. Let's go after Javar here. very strong unit. Glad he's on our side now. Javara's gonna level up. He's now a level 14 assassin. Oh. They got more backup coming. So where do I want... Okay, I'm going to go ahead and save state here. Where do I want to put Farina? I want to lure in that wyvern. So ideally I should put her right around here. Lucius can go ahead and heal up Harkin. Give her the chest keys as well. I realize she didn't have any. Oh wait, she does have Legault. I keep forgetting. Legault's waiting to see some action. He's been riding with Florina this whole time. Here, since we always worry about counterattacks against the bows, Isadora can get a couple of, maybe a kill or two over here. And Hawkeye will either get a critical hit or leave this guy open for a another unit to take it down. Nope, it's just going to be a straight up kill. Attack. Hector can't quite get over there. Lynn's a little out of range. So who's gonna get? Rebecca or Wrath? We're gonna give it to Wrath. We'll have him use the sword. Javar kind of lure these guys in. We'll have Rebecca flank them. And Priscilla, what can you do? I guess just hold your position. Just we don't want her. Guess we'll wait. He's gonna target our Rebecca with bolting here. She missed. Oh, good. So I want she get one more attack and have that miss as well. But Floria will make quick work of this wyvern. And path is open. Just not taking any chances, though. Before we do anything, we'll have Priscilla go up and do a heal. Now, I'm more worried about the magic users, or the bow, doing damage to Florina. I think she's well equipped to handle magic. I They're really putting that brave lance to the test here. And we're in striking distance of Sonia, so this one's just about over. And these guys are barricaded by walls, so they can't reach us over here. Maybe we can sucker a couple of them in. You just guard these stairways. You're all the way back here? Come on, catch up with everybody. Again, targeting Rebecca with bolting. And that's her last bolting, so we don't have to worry about that attack anymore. Now we can rush her. Let's see how Florina... bring the Wyverns in to test Javar here. Nothing to it but to do it. He's gonna go after Rebecca here. Connected with the steel. And unfortunately, I did not give Farina any long range magic, so she's just gonna take these guys apart piece by piece here. Grab these treasure chests. And don't have to worry about the divine magic. Chest just yet. We'll send take this guy out. And then bring Nini in with me so I can do another turn here. But then again, I got Legall up there with him as well, so. Might as well get some experience. Yeah, we're closing in on an hour and a half. I didn't realize this mission was going to be this long. I know it was just a straight-up shot, but... a lot of strategy, a lot of turns to take. Keeping Neo safe and all that. Rebecca took a bit of a hit there. I don't think we need to worry about her, though. Because we've just about got this guy wrapped up. And the chapter I don't think will end until Eliwood seizes the throne. So we can take all the time we want to try and kill Sonia. Or get the treasures, I should say. And what a level up for Lynn there. Yeah, we had to seize the throne to win it. Let's see, Javar, what can you do? Not much, but if you're lucky enough to get a double critical... that would be amazing. Let's give it a try and see what happens. I can always roll it back. Here I come. Ingrate, you owe your life to Lord Nurgle. You and that girl, you're nothing but filth. But it matters not as long as your essence remains intact. No other part of you now has any value. I was really hoping for a critical. That's the power of Thimble Vetter. No criticals at all. That's unfortunate. Killer bow, maybe get some crits here. Wow, he missed. All right, there's a critical from Wrath. Can I get anybody else up there? Rebecca. though she will die if she misses. Or does not get to get a critical hit. Well, we're gonna try it. Oh no. Nope. Not happening. You know, I'm gonna roll this back. Yeah. Hold back the number of turns here. Let's use the Braille and stick that down. Yeah, we're gonna have to redo a couple of turns here. These sounds worry about Florina getting killed now. I know she can handle the magic up there. Should not have tried to rush getting up there. Alright, so you guys start heading down this way. I don't think you need to worry about anything over there. You guys just go ahead and cover. Have one last shot of bolting. Missed. Took care of him. I should have given. Oh, wait, he does have the sword equipped. So it's not entirely defenseless. It did take some damage. And then no short two is only gonna do about 5 damage if it hits. And the Divine's not gonna do any damage whatsoever. So I know Florina's in good shape now. Alright, let's just not rush it now. Let's use the Killer Lance. Kinda wanna hold on to that Brave one. Wrath from here. She's not going to move from the throne, I don't think, so let's just get our main guys up there, get ready to attack. Just going to go all out on her. Bolting she can use. So you. Killer Lance. And you'll be able to drop Legault next turn. So we'll start with, let's save state here. Let's see what we can do. Let's see if we can get a double critical. We've already been through this dialogue. We gotta kill her now, essentially. Ooh, critical hit with the Brave Bow. We needed that. So who's going to do the honor of getting the kill here? Is it going to be... Well, maybe we can give it to Lynn or Hawkeye here. Lynn, can you hit her with the... Light Brand won't do anything. No, you can't do any damage. Hawkeye. Can't do enough to kill her. You're in range now. You can go ahead and heal Wrath. We know Wrath can do some damage. Alright. So I guess I'll send Wrath in. And hopefully get a critical. Yep. Wrath gets the kill. It can't be. I'm perfect. Lord Nurgle said so. Well, now you're dead. And they don't want to put up with you anymore. And we got a fell contract, which I believe promotes a thief to an assassin. So, everyone just hold your positions until Florina is cleared up here. Drop. Or you can actually go and get healed up. Knoss is waiting for you. This is going to be a long episode. I guess that's going to be how it is from here on out, like I said previously. And you can come out now, Nino. You know what? Let's use the hammer and staff, our last one here, on Hector's wolf beetle. So now let's be stingy about using that item. That's the last of the hammer and staff, unfortunately. Alright. Guess we'll just stop here. You've got some chest keys. Go ahead and burn one here. Got a recover staff. You know, we'll get rid of these chest keys. Because we have Legault up here. He can pick the rest of them for us. Fenrir Tome. I think that's going to be for Knoss. Get this last one. Thor's Ire. That, I think, is for Ninian. And now, we're done. We'll let Knoss heal Jivar. And then we'll call this a mission. And boy, what a fight that was. According to my clock, over an hour 40 long. First 20 minutes were in preparation. And we're done. Dear little Nino. Uncle Jan, I'm so glad you're safe. Yes, I didn't even fight. I just hid. I'm just a cowardly old man. When that woman killed the commander, I could do nothing. Father, he's dead, isn't he? Even though I wasn't his real daughter, he treated me kindly. And yet, Sonia, you learned the truth? Uh-huh. I see. Let me return this to you, lass. A pendant? It belonged to your real mother. The commander never fully trusted Sonia. He had his agents investigate her past. He uncovered much, like where you come from. He was able to speak to a woman who worked in your house. When he told her about you, she wept with joy. She asked that you be given this. I love the Black Fang. Urgle and Sonia have ruined it, but the Black Fang that my father and brothers made. Everyone was so kind, I thought of them as my family. That was a good time. Uncle Jan, thank you. The pendant, I'll cherish it. Take care, lass, be happy. Goodbye, Uncle, see you again, someday. Have you said your farewells? Yes. Thanks, you all came and told me that we're friends. It made me happy. Can I travel with you? Of course, right, Elliewood? If that's what you like, we'd be happy to have you. Will you come and help us? Yeah, I'll do my best, I promise. Javar, too. We should be getting back to camp. We have an early start tomorrow. You're right, we should head out as soon as it's light. The Shrine of Seals awaits. Sonia, leave me, accursed puppet. Lord Nurgle, help me. Puppets have no essence to harvest. You no longer have any use for Lord Nurgle. Where are you? I'm human. Wait. I am human. Well, the Shrine of Seals awaits us in the next episode, I believe. So we're going to go ahead and call it quits here. We've gone on long enough. Until next time, this is T.U.G saying be smart, be safe, have fun. Later, gamers.